Hi, I'm Nick from Australian Native Bee. Today I'm going to talk to you about how to carefully remove brood from your hive. First up, I'll be using a wax chisel or propolis chisel. This is a thin bladed tool. It has a chisel point on it and a blade on one side and a scraper on the back. The reason why I'm using this tool first is to break the seal on the box gently. If you're too abrupt, it will upset the bees and you'll end up having bees all over your face. Once you've broken the seal gently, use a normal chisel to pop open your box from the back. This will leave any unsightly timber bruising at the back of your box when nobody sees it. Have a look at the position of the split bars. You will note that they are holding everything up in place and have provided a clean split on the brood. Here I will be using a cerumen pointing tool. It is a blunt knife with no sharp edges, only a pointed tip. I'm working with the bottom half of the box here, so that when I'm done, I can put everything back in place and it will be held in position by gravity. Use your cerumen pointing tool to work your way carefully around the brood, breaking the struts. After it is all separated, you will be swapping to a brood lifting tool. This is a thin-bodied tool with a 90 degree bend in it. Gently place this under your brood and lift slowly. Use your fingers to tease the edge of the brood out without applying pressure. You can now have a look at your whole piece of brood and see what's going on. You can see the different ages of brood by their colour. This will allow you to select the appropriate piece of brood for the task you have at hand. Having full access to the brood makes the job really easy. Gently tear away the piece of brood that you need. The bees that are left on the brood are nurse bees and callows, or baby bees. These are very important in looking after the brood and can be left on even if you do a transfer. They are valued by any hive. After you have taken what you need, return all the pieces gently to the hive in the order that they were laid. If your split was relatively mess-free and not much honey was spilt, you're okay to put the boxes back together. Place one side on first, blow as many bees as you can out of the join, and then put the other side down. Apply some pressure to the top and fix your box back together. Get a sponge with warm soapy water and wipe down the outside of your box, removing any honey or pollen that has been left on your box. If your join isn't good, tape your join. Last of all, spin your box around so the bees can return. They will go straight in and begin repairs.